One of the main challenges today is desertification. We've been coping with the water shortage for decades. The challenges of Europe today, we know them from day one. So combine the global challenges in sustainability together with the general Israeli innovation and the opportunities here to test these technologies in small scale and then scale them up, it makes Israel a very interesting place for everyone who is looking for new and inspiring sustainable technologies.